Stamkos arrives on the scene. Fling it around for Victor Hedman. Back to Kucherov. Shooting, they score! It was deflected in front, whether it was Nemesnikov or Ekman-Larsson. The Lightning score to make it 3-0.
Yeah, it was Laddie, for sure. This shot is actually going wide by Kucherov, but Nemesnikov, who has been a tremendous net front presence all season long, this one is a drastic redirection. This is going to go wide of the net by about 10 feet. But Nemesnikov comes back towards the shooter to get away from his check, and in so doing gets the stick on it. Ekman-Larsson was all over him, was between him and the net.